Meet Siddharth Sinha, 45-year-old risk analyst living in New Delhi. If you'd look at his life just 2 months ago, everything would appear normal.
He had a normal job, a normal family life, a nice home, a nice car, a good social life, and some normal life goals.
Everything was normal, except...
Everything was normal, except that I was not sleeping properly. In fact, my doctor said I was not breathing properly. My machine helped me to breathe at night, but then it only helped when I was sleeping on my back. If I moved to my left, it would come off. On my right, it would come off. I could not stretch. Every morning, I used to wake up with a headache. For the last 3 months, I have not had a single headache. I feel so energetic, so light now. I reduced my weight from around 82 kgs to around 75 kgs. My BP used to be around 170, 180. Right now it is hovering at around 125 by 85, 86 all the time. Now I don't have to worry whether I'll be able to sleep tonight or not. As soon as I fall on my pillow, I'm off to sleep. It's like a miracle, and that too just by changing my food habits and my lifestyle. And I promise you, after this shoot, I'm going to donate my CPAP machine to charity. My name is Siddharth Sinha. I come from Meghalaya, and I have been staying in Delhi for the last 20 years. I'm also a father and a husband. I have been suffering from sleep apnea for the last 11 years.
Till Siddharth was 35, things weren't so bad. He was physically active, he was productive at work, and things were going well.
So at that time, my career was at its peak. So I used to either sleep at 1 o'clock someday or 10 o'clock some other day. I mean, it was a haphazard kind of a routine, and I did not make a big deal out of it. I had this philosophy that whatever I am eating, as long as I am exercising, I'll be fine. So I always did not follow a proper food routine or the type of food that I was eating. Every morning, I used to wake up with a headache. I was never refreshed. I used to pop 2 or 3 Disprins every day. At work, inadvertently, every time I sent a report, it used to come back with some sort of an error or the other. And I started to lose my confidence in my work. I used to take pride in my work. I started to lose confidence on my work. And as a father, I was not becoming the best father that I wanted to.
All of this because of just one thing, lack of sleep.
He spent his nights sleepless and his days dejected and frustrated.
Thankfully, I eventually came across a homeopathic doctor whose medicines gave me a lot of relief. In fact, so much relief that I felt I was cured completely. But the problems were there at the background. As soon as the medicines got over, the symptoms would come back again. So even though there were so many things happening on the outside, but I didn't want to lose connection with my inner self. My spirituality talks about how life is precious. I didn't want to give up on this life. My mother got really worried, and she sent a video to me. So when I realized it was the Sattvic movement video, I did not believe it at that moment. It's not possible. And I watched it around 5 to 10 times without believing it for the first time. Since I'm a very logical person, I understood that she was sounding logical, you know, that your body has got toxins and that is why you have got diseases. I believe in taking immediate action. You know, my mentor says that if you look at a mountain, and thinking about how to climb that mountain and cross over, you just need to start climbing. So I started doing that. You know, I started off with the 16-hour fasting and started taking Ashgard juice. You know, that was the first step that I did after watching the video. In just 1 week's time, I felt that 16-hour fasting is the 9th wonder of the world. The headache had subsided. In 11 years, I've never felt so much of relief. It was a miracle for me. Just taking baby steps had given me so much of relief, and I actually wanted to explore the Sattvic lifestyle completely.
That doesn't mean it was a cakewalk for Siddharth. The obstacles were still many.
So juggling office work, kitchen work, and the housework along with my spiritual activity was very difficult. You know, this is a completely new lifestyle that I was, you know, imparting into my life. Timings had to, you know, I had to follow a certain timing regarding my food. What if there was a meeting going on at that time, you know? But whenever things were not easy, I kept on finding solutions for myself. Like the time between 6 p.m. to 11, my sleep time, you know, I felt a huge hunger pang. But I knew that if I went back, then I'll go back to square one. I did not follow my heart, you know, I used my mind. I ensured that I never retracted. When I first tried the enema, you know, I could not hold the water in my body at all. I failed so many times. They say you should hold it for around 3 to 4 or 5 minutes at the most. I could not do it. But slowly, steadily, I trained myself and continued to do it. And now I probably have become a pro in it. I wanted to eat Sattvic food according to the recipe given in the YouTube videos. But the question was how? You know, I could not ask my wife to, you know, change her routine. She follows an extremely busy routine herself. I usually have a very, very busy schedule. But it was lockdown time, so I knew that if I do not make use of this lockdown, then it is now or never. So I started cooking my own food. I even ordered the Sattvic food book from online and read it completely. I understood which meal plan was good for me. So I started following the yellow meal plan because I was in the healing stage. I was trying to cure something.
Today, Siddharth's family too enjoys his Sattvic dishes with him. They're there with him every step of the way, silently supporting him.
My wife, she is the greatest support. She has even, has some herbs, grown in our terrace garden, you know, because she knows that I use them for my soups and salads. She even helped me in choosing the vegetables and the fruits because she knows that I'm not good at them. I would choose the wrong ones. But now what has happened is that even the mandi people know that we are there. So they keep the best items for us. When I look at all those colorful fruits and vegetables, I'm filled with a lot of wonderment. You know, this is how Mother Nature provides you with everything. I feel a lot of gratefulness for that simple coconut that I'm having today. You know, I used to feel that isko to hum itna granted lete the. And people actually saw me continuing with the Sattvic food. My cousins and my relatives, you know, they used to look at me and say, "Kya tum kya sadhu ban gaye ho?" Because in Northeast, we eat a lot of non-vegetarian food. So I was completely avoiding those food. So they were laughing at me at that time. But I'm very, very grateful. At least I don't have to kill somebody today to fill my stomach.
When we put out a message on Instagram asking for people who've received benefits, Siddharth reached out to us. He had seen excellent results. And he wanted to share his story with the world so it can help people who are in the same place as him.
For the last 3 months, I have not had a single headache. I mean, it seems so amazing. For the last 8 years, I used to have a headache almost every day. And now I don't have it. I cannot believe that this is happening with me. Now I don't have to worry whether I'll be able to sleep tonight or not. One side of my nostrils used to be blocked all the time. But now they're open. I mean, they're constantly open. I don't believe it. It's so amazing. Not only my nostrils, but the entire body is so clean. I feel so energetic, so light now. I reduced my weight from around 82 kgs to around 75 kgs. My BP used to be around 170, 180. It used to be bad. Right now it is hovering at around 125 by 80 something, 85, 86 all the time. I mean, I never felt that my BP would be normal anytime because my doctors had already told me that you will have to take BP medicines throughout your life. So now every day from morning to night, my energy level is very high. you know, I don't feel lazy anymore. You know, I am more energetic at my work. You know, I don't make silly mistakes. My anger has subsided completely. And I am able to become a more compassionate person. You know, and I'm able to show the better side of me more often than my negative side. So every night I'm able to go back home and sleep peacefully with a lot of gratitude. As soon as I fall on my pillow, I'm off to sleep. You know, I'm not tossing and turning here, here and there. And next thing I know, I'm awake in the morning all refreshed. So that's how it is. And I promise you, after this shoot, I'm going to donate my CPAP machine to charity.
Ever since his body has become disease-free, Siddharth's mind too has become calmer, clearer, and in his own words, he feels purer overall.
I say thank you to the pain and suffering that I was going through. Because it was there, it helped me go deeper into my spiritual life.